There looked to be little sign of a shock, though, when Ryan Hedges scored at the second attempt.